The whole song they were singing to us about corruption is squarely on their shoulders. The people who stole in Kemsa are known, and majority of them are the people who are supposed to be in the opposition. But now they took over the running of government and they are running around. So I want to tell those people, please, wajinga waliisha Kenya, my friends. Musione ati munaweza kutujanganya hapa ati sijui nini nini wezi ni wale. You are squarely to blame for the failure of this administration to deliver on our mandate, because you came and overturned our priorities and changed our focus, destroyed our party. Today we don't have even a party.